I mean, you mentioned central banks. This is just in from Japan's central bank officials. They've just finished their two-day policy meeting. They are keeping their economic assessment unchanged, saying the country's economy is recovering moderately. They decided to continue their massive monetary easing measures aimed at achieving their 2% inflation target. BOJ policymakers have upgraded their appraisal of exports and production.